In this video, we're going to look at the new features in ONYX 21, we'll explain how to use them, and talk about how they may benefit you in your workflow. The first new feature we're going to look at is print label improvements that are included with ONYX 21. I've opened one of our sample files into Job Editor here so that I can show you the controls in Job Editor. If we click on the Finishing tab, and on Marks, we can find our print label control section. Going to enable the print label. And the first thing I want you to take notice of is this rotate label 180 degrees. This checkbox will take the print label and flip it 180 degrees to print upside down. This is useful in situations where you're printing a job and you'd like to have the label included as a part of that job in case it wraps behind, such as a canvas wrap or a banner. If we go into the setup section, inside of the print label setup options, I want you to take note of these two new items. The first is image. What this control allows you to do is add an image as a part of your print label. You can see that there's a checkbox to include an image in the label. You can select whether you would have it left justified or right justified. And then also you can browse to the image you'd like to include as a part of your print label. I'm going to do this. I'm going to add a logo into my print label. You can now see that that image is going to be printed as a part of my print label. The next feature that we've added for print labels is QR code generation. If you check the box to enable the QR code, you can select which items from the job you would like to include as part of the QR code. I'm going to enable all of these, and that way we'll get all of the information from this job as a part of that QR code. Of course, you can always come in and deselect the ones that don't pertain to the information you need as part of that QR code. And this information comes from the information that's included as part of the job to begin with. Now that we're done, I'm going to click OK. And I'm going to submit the job into RipQ. Once the job has completed ripping, I'm going to do a spot check, and I can see here that the gray bar is denoting that my label is going to print with the information in it. So I'm going to go ahead and send that job to print. Normally you'd be able to go to the printer and inspect the label to make sure it matches what you configured. In this situation, I've set my printer to output a TIFF file, and I've opened that TIFF file. You can see my ONYX logo here that I specified as the label image has been included in the print label, and then also I have my QR code that I configured as part of the print label as well. Next, I'm going to show you how to configure these same print label options as part of a quick set for automation. Back in RipQ, we're going to select our printer, and we're going to go to Edit Quick Sets. We'll select the quick set we want to use. For this one, I'm using just the default. We select Edit, which will open the Edit Quick Set dialog options. For the print label information, we want to go into Advanced, and then we're going to go down to Marks. And you can see the print label configuration just like it was in Job Editor. Of course, we have the rotate label 180 degrees, so that can be done through a quick set. And for the other options, we're going to just go to enable, then we're going to come into setup, and you can see our interface here matches Job Editor exactly the same. So if we look at image, I can enable it, I can select whether it's right or left justified, and I can select the image that I would like to be included in the print label for all jobs that are open with this quick set. Same goes for QR code. If I select QR code, and I enable, I have the same options as in Job Editor where I can enable and disable the information I would like to be included in a QR code for every job that's open with this quick set. And that's how you would enable a quick set to use the new print label features in ONYX 21.